I've got good suppliers. Only the best sold here. Feel free to browse.
Mind telling me what you're doing in my hideout?
That's not your concern.
I think it is. You just put a bunch of holes in my employees. Nice bomb there. I'm guessing you don't realize who I am. You're in over your head, chum. My name's Nockrell. I work for the Empire, securing valuable resources by whatever means necessary. I'm here because the Empire discovered how to process spice into painkillers. Save sick and injured soldiers when there's not enough Colto around. The Empire's never been in the spice trade before, but there are young men and women who need these painkillers. You see the predicament.
What are you making for this job?
Enough for me to make you a very generous offer to leave those eels alone. The Empire needs Nemro's spice to save lives. How about you dump that electromagnetic pulse bomb through the sewer grate next to you? Then tell me who hired you. I won't kill the guy. Just explain things. When I'm done, you make a lot of credits. Deal?
You'll have to get your spice someplace else.
The Empire's gonna kill me when they find out this deal got blown. You'd better hope we never meet again, chum.
you do it? Did you get the case? The stash? I hope you had to kill a lot of Fothra's thugs to get this.
And I enjoyed every minute of it.
Good. It'll just take a little twist here to open. One second. There. The contents are yours. Now please don't bother us again. Thanks for what you've done.
Thank you. Vathra's people, I know that. Kray sent you, didn't he? How you planning to bust me out? I can't stroll around with this slave collar on. If I step outside the secure zone, I'll be shocked unconscious. Or worse.
Pipe down. Your creepy Twi'lek pal sent me prepared, all right?
You can neutralize slave collars? Fantastic! Use it to free the others! These poor people got caught in the wrong place at the wrong time. Vathra's working them to death. They're strong enough to make a run for it. They just need their slave collars deactivated first.
I got better things to do.
You're more than a match for Vathra's guards. You got in here, right? The guards discover I've escaped. They'll torture the others to death. Can't happen. All you have to do is deactivate the other slave collars. My friends will make a break for it when the guards aren't looking.
I was given the option to kill you. I'm taking it.
You heartless piece of filth!
Ezra, let me go. There isn't a scrap of food in the whole settlement.
How do you expect to do anything with that leg of yours?
It's not as bad as it looks, woman. Vathra's men won't get another shot at me.
That's a spirit. If at first you don't succeed, reload.
Thanks for your enthusiasm, stranger, but we're doing just fine here.
Forgive my stubborn old fool of a husband. Getting shot in the leg has made him stupid. I'm Ezra. This is Rand. We used to work the rust yards just like everyone else here, back when Nemro owned it. Vathra took over and forced everyone out. Now we can't find work and we've run out of food.
Does this sob story have a point?
Don't bother this person with our problems, Ezra!
Shush, you old fool! We're starving to death, stranger. Rand has been stealing old power units from the rust yards to trade for food. My husband is in bad shape, but if you got some old power units, it would feed us for weeks. You bring us back enough recharged power units, and we'll give you everything we've got.
Sorry, but I'm too busy to go scavenging for you.
Told you, Ezra. You were just wasting your breath.
Thanks for hearing me out, stranger. We'll find another way.
Ezra, let me go. There isn't a scrap of food in the whole settlement.
How do you expect to do anything with that leg of yours?
It's not as bad as it looks, woman. Vathra's men won't get another shot at me.
That's a spirit. If at first you don't succeed, reload.
Thanks for your enthusiasm, stranger, but we're doing just fine here.
Forgive my stubborn old fool of a husband. Getting shot in the leg has made him stupid.
I'm Ezra. This is Rand. We used to work the rust yards just like everyone else here, back when Nemro owned it.
Fothra took over and forced everyone out. Now we can't find work and we've run out of food.
Does this sob story have a point?
Don't bother this person with our problems, Ezra.
Shush, you old fool. We're starving to death, stranger. Rand has been stealing old power units from the rust yards to trade for food. My husband is in bad shape, but if you got some old power units, it would feed us for weeks. You bring us back enough recharged power units, and we'll give you everything we've got.
I'll see if I can fit that in.
Head to the rust yards and gather up old power units. Fothra's men are wasteful. There ought to be plenty lying around. But you need to recharge the power units at the energy station before you bring them back here. Got it?
Ah, tracking chip. Not unexpected. Nemro will miss Zevon. But everything must end someday, yes?
Just give me my money, you freak.
Insulting, hostile, greedy. But contract fulfilled. Anticipate silence to follow. Reward as promised. War continues, but maybe ends sooner thanks to you. Goodbye.
Headed into Fothra's palace? If you're crazy enough to go in there, we might be able to help each other out. Interested in making a few credits?
You've got my attention.
I work for Nemro. My partner did too, till he bought it, there in the palace. He snuck in as a maintenance worker to plant transmitters on the cleaning droids. The idea was we'd use these transmitters to track the movements of the droids. As the droids clean the floors and walls, they map out every nook and cranny. We were hoping to find secret entrances or hidden chambers in the palace.
So, what do you expect me to do exactly? Go undercover as a cleaning droid?
No, nothing like that, although... No, never mind. Look, here's the deal. My partner was able to plant the transmitters on the droids, but his cover was blown before he could activate them. Me? I'd be dead if I tried to go in there and finish a job. But if those transmitters don't get activated, I'm dead anyway. Nemro doesn't tolerate failure. So I'll pay you everything I've got to activate those transmitters for me.
I'm gonna be storming the palace anyway. I'll see what I can do.
All you have to do is find the cleaning droids and flip a little switch on the attached transmitter. Simple as that. I'll wait for you here. Good luck.
Thank you. scared of you. Like we're gonna have to break in, but the place is crawling with Vothra's cronies. Keep going, yeah? Righto. Not a bad bit of work, if I do say so myself. You need something? You need something?
Oh!
Pretty sidekick, Buster.
Thank you. Wait, please! You're with the settlement, right? You've got to stop stealing from this energy station. I'm the foreman here. Fathra said, if this keeps up, he'll execute my family.
Sounds to me like you're working for the wrong hut.
Nemro's no different. This is how huts do business. Look, I'm sympathetic to these settlers, but I have to protect my family. I need to find out who the settlers are trading with, and shut them down.
What's in it for me?
You'll get whatever the settlers offered for the power units. I won't mess up your deal. I built this special power unit with a tracker inside. The tracker transmits its location from any place on Hutta. If you give this power unit to the settlers, I can find the black market contact and stop him.
You Fathra scum brought this on yourselves.
Please. I'm just trying to save my family. Take the power unit with the tracker inside and give it to the settlers. I'm begging you.
Forget it. I won't betray my employers.
You heartless scum. I'll have to get my wife and kids out of here before Fathra finds out. We don't have any credits saved up. No place to run. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You'll probably all wind up rancor droppings.
I hope you die!
I bet, Ezra, you'd never come back. You just saddled me with a week's extra chores.
That's my husband, always looking on the bright side. Thank you for getting the power units. Here, take the equipment we promised. I know you'll find it useful.
Hope that I do, or I'll be very unhappy.
That equipment ought to make you happier than an Evokai in Bogslime.
We don't want to trouble you anymore, stranger. Thanks again.
responsible for Miss Departures. There are others waiting. Move along. State your destination. All vehicles leave on time.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
You there. You look like my kind of person, if you know what I mean.
If this is leading you to paying me money, then yes.
Oh, dear me, Burnock, can you pick him out of a crowd or what? What I mean to say is, I had a feeling you had a mind for business. I have a little job that needs doing with a big reward for the doer. My buddy's been taken captive, see, and I'm looking to buy a rescue. My buddy Orin's a world-class Mandalorian Jedi killer. He went into Fothra's on account he heard the Hutt was hoarding some kind of treasure. But he ended up frozen in carbonite and hanging as a trophy on Fothra's wall. I was hoping you could help him down.
Some world-class fighter he turned out to be.
A double-crosser, more like. It was Fothra's own lieutenant who told Orin about the treasure. Regular trap, but what's done's done. I expect he's hanging in Fothra's gallery. Unfortunately, something about being frozen like my buddy's been makes you lose your sight for a spell. But you just thaw him out and I'll come in after you cleared the path. I'm not exactly a fighter, see, but my buddy's sickness isn't your problem. Deal?
Anything to stick it to a Hutt.
Great, thanks. And try to be stealthy about it. No sense getting all of Fothra's guards breathing down our necks. Good luck!
I never miss my mark. You won't either, if you listen. Good hunting out there.
Anonymity, deception. These are your tools. Trust no one.
Ezra really is full of surprises. I mean, for an underhanded, gluttonous, backstabbing slob, who'd have thought his palate...
Welcome back. I put a tracker in my package so I'd know you dropped it off. I'm about to fry those eels good.
That smuggler you're working with works for the Empire.
Not for long. When I blow his deal with Nimro, he's gonna have a lot of explaining to do. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, zap. No more eels. All that's left is for us to settle up.
Nothing beats a stack of credits.
Maybe you should buy some spice to celebrate, eh? Now your old pal Getzo can get back to doing what he does best, making the galaxy a happy place. Here you go. Paid in full, bonus included. See you around, killer. Hey, we're still pals, right?
Hey, you! I understand you've been working for Nimro. I mean, I've seen you coming in and out of this place often enough. So, am I right or am I wrong? Are you working for the big guy?
I do Nimro's killing for him.
I like your style. Name's Urkrek. You might have heard about the Nimro's little menagerie in the beast pens down beneath. I'm the guy who keeps the beast pens stocked. Thought you might be interested in a little business proposition. Help me, help Nimro, help yourself a little in the process. But it'll take strength and guts.
Just get to the point.
The big guy wants a Rancor. All the big-time huts have them. Nimro wants one. You're gonna get him one. Now I know you're thinking, a Rancor? How's somebody gonna snare a Rancor? 7 meters tall, capable of swallowing a person in a single gulp. But don't you worry. I got it all figured out.
Only thing I'm worried about is the pay.
Well, I think Nimro can't pay for what he wants. Of course he can. Top price for one Rancor. Or Rancor egg, actually. Fathra's no good beast tamers already procured a Rancor egg. Now we can't have that egg hatching and Fathra getting a full-grown Rancor before Nimro. I need someone to steal that egg and destroy the eggs of his other creatures. Teach that beast tamer a lesson. Can you handle it?
I never turned down a chance at pay.
Great. I thought you'd go for it. You have that talent glint in your eye. There's just one more little thing you should know. The egg is in the back of Fathra's beast chambers. Meaning, you'll have to do a bit of fighting to get it. But nothing you can't handle, right? Good luck!
faster.
We're not responsible for missed departures. There are others waiting. Move along.
at it now.
What's it today?
Guns to Balmora, a whole planet full of women.
I'd better be.